Adobe FrameMaker 2019 lets you define a valid highest level element. This allows an element to be used as the root or the base for creating new content. In this example, we're going to build a topic. Before beginning, the interface seen here can be simplified. To do so, I will turn off the element boundaries as tags. This cleans up what you see in the document. The interface guides you towards creating valid content. You'll see that in the element below the tag is a small red box indicating a missing but required element. I'm going to click just above and to the right of it. The elements catalog updates. You can see the container has a check mark next to it, indicating that this is a valid element at this location. I'll double-click it. The container and a nested child element named General Rule are automatically inserted. Once done, I'll type and define the high-level structure of the document. In this case, the content will require a title, which is followed by a required body. Technically, we've met the minimum requirement for the container, but additional options display when I click below the General Rule in the Structure view. The element catalog updates again. You can see that Valid Highest Level is an allowable element to insert. I'll double-click to insert it. The element and a nested yes are automatically inserted. You can then collapse the entire element in order to free up space. This becomes really helpful as you start to develop a more complex EDD with a lot of elements. Even with the element collapsed, you can see in the document window that the EDD now has the element container named topic. It is defined with a general rule of a title followed by a body. This is valid as the highest level element, which means any new content created based on this EDD must begin with a topic element.